In Louisa, the Virginia Department of Health is investigating several cases of gastrointestinal illnesses in the Lake Anna area over Memorial Day weekend. And VDH says some of those cases are E. coli infections. This is a live look at the area. E. coli can cause diarrhea and stomach cramps and lead to vomiting, chills, and a fever. The Department of Health says the gastrointestinal illness reported, most of them were children, and some people have ended up in the hospital.